मॉर्निंग मैम, माय नेम इज तुलिका फ्रॉम क्लास 8D. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर टीचिंग अस फॉर इन द बैड सिचुएशन ऑफ कोविड. टुडे आई विल शेयर माय ओपिनियन ऑन पॉल्यूशन. एज वी ऑल नो पॉल्यूशन इज अ बिग प्रॉब्लम. इट हैज बिकम अ ग्रेट कंसर्न नॉट इवन द ह्यूमन कम्युनिटी. एनिमल्स, प्लांट्स एंड ऑल लिविंग थिंग्स इज गेटिंग हार्म. द होल लिविंग कम्युनिटी हैज कम टू इट्स ग्रिप. द फर्स्ट बिग reason of pollution is vehicles. In each house there is more than one vehicle. We see all around the garbage in the on the roads, in the rivers, and even there are air pollution. The factories are increasing day by day. We have to change our transportation choices. We have to use public transport instead of personal one. We have to focus on it for the next
evening. Ma'am, my name is Kritika. I am from class 8B. My roll number is 44. I am talking about the noise pollution. Noise pollution is the regular exposure to preeminent sound level that causes hazardous effects in the living organism. Say that any sound less than 70 decibels is not hazard and will not cause any ill effect to the living organism. However, sound that are more than 70 are considered hazard. The excessive amount of noise out in the environment make it usable to live in. Noise pollution is when the level of noise more than the normal level. When the amount of noise extend, it become dangerous for living beings. Moreover, these pleasant sound cause several disturbance and create an imbalance in the environment. Noise pollution can bodily affect our ears and when led to disinfect deafness, each either partial or full, especially in older peoples. Noise pollution created trouble in residently areas. Also, sound from loudspeaker vehicle constructions in nearby places, shouting while playing at outdoor games, etc. The pleasant sound and noise can cause an imbalance in nature. Thank you, ma'am.
Good afternoon, everyone. I am Adish Godara from class 8 from Ramaman Singh School. Today I am here to tell you about noise pollution and its effect. The noise pollution is one of the riskiest thing for our health. Noise pollution is similarly unsafe. Just like the other pollution like water, air and soil, there are various factors of noise pollution on the planet. A few of its sources are starts from our houses. We should control the noise pollution starting from our houses. The primary thing we ought to do is to adjust the volume of the television and sound system. A high volume sound for quite a while does more harm, like mixer, washing machine and vacuum cleaner. We should blow horn just when required. There are some effects of noise pollution. Noise pollution impacts millions of people on a daily basis. The most common health problem it causes is noise induced hearing loss, NIHL. Exposure to loud noise can also cause high blood pressure, heart disease, sleep disturbances, and stress. Thank you.
My name is Devansh Dhankhad. I study in class 8B. My school name is Rao Mansingh Senior Secondary Public School. Today I am going to share information about noise pollution. Noise pollution is generally defined as regular exposure to elevated sound level that may lead to adverse effect in human or other living organism. Harmful effect of noise pollution are: noise pollution impacts many people daily. The most common problem is hearing loss. Exposure to large noise can cause sleep disturbance and stress. It affects all age groups, especially children. We can reduce noise pollution by following the limits of noise lower the volume, shut the door while using noisy machine, stay away from noisy area. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. Myself, yes, of class 8A. I am representing my views on noise pollution. Pollution should never be the price of prosperity. Noise pollution is generally defined as regular exposure to elevated sound level that may leads to adverse effects on humans to or other living organisms. According to the World Health Organization, sound level less than 70 dB are not damaging the living organism, regardless of how long or consistent the exposure. This type of pollution is so omnipresent in today's society that we often fail to even notice it anymore. Example: street traffic sound, construction loud music, etc. Noise pollution can be hazardous to our health in various ways, like hypertension, hearing loss, sleeping disturbances, dementia, etc. We can avoid noise pollution by wearing earplugs wherever exposed to elevated noise levels. Avoid prolonged use of earphones, etc. Never let the noise of the world overpower the stillness of your soul. Thank you, ma'am.
Noise pollution is a hazardous blessing by the human to the nature and the self. The high level of undesirable sound on the earth are the reason of the noise pollution.
It can cause a tons of health issues to humans, the plants and the animals.
The urban cities have increased vehicle and their sound causing noise pollution at a considerable level.
Industrialization presents numerous new inventions in the market. Every machine produces noise which causes noise pollution.
Pollution by the factories are produced in a long time period, causing an awful effect over a vast region including countless population.
Some resources of noise pollution are vehicles, loudspeakers, factories, machines, etc.
It can badly affect our ears and lead to hearing deafness, either partial or full, especially a senior citizen.
It creates trouble in residential areas and disturbs the humans both mentally and physically.
Blood pressure increase or decrease due to noise pollution.
Also created problems in our schools, colleges and places.
It is also responsible for affecting our nervous system and also causes brain hemorrhage and mental problems.
Noise causes serious health concerns in children. It hampers their physical and physiological growth and development.
During marriages, people play DJ in very high volume, which can cause even heart attack to anyone having heart problems.
Birds, animals and also the man-made things like roads and other non-living.
Crackers create a huge noise which causes noise pollution.
Music also caused ear damages.
We are here to aware you about this noise pollution because prevention is always better than the cure.